Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to another episode of our playthrough of Convoy. So, we are gonna do this. You arrive at the... Oh. I shouldn't have come here. This is the... we've gotta do the raider rampage. Okay. Let's radio them. Y'all are pretty stupid here for coming here. Give me a good reason why we shouldn't eat your damn brains for breakfast. We have more firepower than you. Surrender. What the hell do you guys want then? We demand equipments. We'll take the AID, thank you. Nah, we still kill you. So we're gonna equip the AID to this guy. He's gonna be a rammer because he's a fast car. Okay. So we're gonna EMP you. And we're gonna hit you hard. Like so. Alright, well, let's go for this. I'm gonna move up and ram you. Oh, he's gone. Okay. Let's drop a mine on you. Got him. Move up, and attack. Yeah, he's taking a beating because he's got that taunting thing on, but that's fine because he's got a shield, so we're good. Move back in, EMP this guy. EMP him, please, there we go. Move up. Okay, take the loot, and I want to unpause and get you back here, move you up front, you move up there. Yeah, that ought to do us. So, we're still looking for the nearest camp, 98 kilometers away. Let's head down here. Then I can equip some stuff. Alright, we are in a heavy Tarvac area here. Best things in life are free. Alright, this could be a risky move. This likely is a risky move. So. Attack. Stun you. And I'm going to hit my energy weapon on one of these, like, right now. Let's drop a mine on you. Alright, so they're down. Let's attack you. Try and get my ramming vehicle back here. Do this. Actually, move up. Start attacking him. Alright, we're good. Although, we really do need to repair now, so. Luckily, our camp is right here. So, alright. So, we have an AID here, and that's. Shield mark 1. Really? Huh, I thought you could only put red on red. That's interesting. Well, you're getting a shield and you're getting this AID, so you can now ram things. You're full up. You, however, do have space. You've got a shield mark 2. Alright, so you're fully shielded up, and we'll add the taunt. Oh, we can't add the taunter to that. Okay, that's fine. Let's check the shop. We have a turbo. Yeah, that's not really any good to me. I could take... Now let's take shield mark 1 on and put the taunter on here, so... Yeah, this is gonna like absorb our attacks, our incoming attacks. That's fine. So we're gonna do this. Do this. Let's buy some fuel here. You have two shields. Yeah, you're beastie. Although you only have. Oh no, you've got shield Mark 3 and a shield Mark 1. You've got a Mark 3 and a taunter. Can't get anything more on you. Okay. So, handling. Let's improve that. And your armor a little bit more as well. Again, I'm going for range. Range is maxed here, so we'll go for handling. Our armor's already really good on that one. And I will take mine guard here. Yeah. I could scrap the shield Mark 1. I don't really need it. I'm going to scrap it. And let's just leave the camp. So, ...96 kilometers away. 264, 310, 212. Alright, let's go for this one. We do have a big fight with that one, so no. Everything's sort of deeper into difficult territory. We're going to cruise around a bit here, find some more random stuff going on, and maybe see if we can get some better weapons as well. Batten down the hatches, mates. It's going to get ugly. Time to fight. Alright, I was going to move over, but we've got this wreckage coming here, so we don't want to do that. I'm going to have to wait. Let's EMP you. Stick a mine on you. Missed him. Alright, move there. Move up here. Start attacking him. Move over a bit. You move up here. And we will hit the beam weapon on this guy. I need to EMP this fella. Can we move up and ram this guy? I mean, I know we can. Let's hit him with an EMP here. Ram him. Alright, I have some incoming stuff coming in here. Oh, and he ran over a mine. That's unlucky, mate. Alright, move back. Move in. Move up. Ah, I hit some wreckage. That's fine. Okay. I'll EMP him. He's down. Alright. So let's move our people back. Take a loot. We got another taunter there. Why did you swerve out that way? Alright, no problem. Alright, open map. And let's hit the road again. We're getting into stronger fights here, obviously, because this area is shaded in heavily. Nearest camp. Come on. There we go. That's 50 kilometers away. I'm going for it. Investigate the wrecks. Yeah, they got everything. Alright, there's our camp. I should have taken the road, I know. Alright, what have you got in the shop? We've already been here. I'm gonna sell this taunter. And get some repairs going, buy some fuel. Leave the camp. Okay, we'll go for that one. So let's get back to the road. Shots fired, we're under attack. Prepare for battle. Okay, so first of all, do that, do that. Drop a mine on him. Vehicle reporting, vehicle reporting. Alright, we got one. We got two. Move up and attack this guy. Stun him. So let's move over. Let's ram this guy. Move backwards a bit. Let's move in here. We've got problems. And this is why we need to improve handling on some of these vehicles. Stun him. Okay. Orders. Reporting. Yes, Captain. Reporting. So I'm just going to move everyone around a bit here. You go in front, actually. Yeah. Now, move up. I want the back clear so I can use my energy weapon. Alright, we've got obstacles coming up anyway, so let's clear this map. Get back onto the road. So even though we didn't get the missile MCV, I don't think we're doing too badly here, really. Although we do have one vehicle that's really not too, it's not doing much for us. Car off to the side of a white flag hanging out the window. Riddled with bullets and scorch marks. They want Philip Davis to come out or they will kill everyone. Reason with the attackers. Person get out of the convoy and walk towards the shot. Huh. Walk towards where the shots came from. Several more shots land around you as you keep walking. Once you're within 30 yards, two men stand up from behind some rocks. One is a short, fat black man and the other is a taller white man. Both seem to be around 50 and are wearing very poorly made suits. The men look very confused that you are not Philip. They whisper and argue between each other whilst you stand there. Wait it out. Finally, the would-be assassins ask you where Philip Davis is. You prepare to respond that you don't know when another convoy passes yours. The assassins believe that you are trying to distract them. They start shooting at you and the other convoy. Let's just shoot them. Okay, we'll chase after them. Upon returning to your convoy, you give the order to chase down the assassins. The other convoy doesn't appear to have any weapons and is slowly being withered down. As you get into range, however, the assassins switch targets. That's fine with me. There can only be two of them, surely. No, there's quite a few of them. Alright. So, we'll do this. We'll do this. You move back here, and attack, and attack. And we'll drop a mine on you. Move that up a bit. That's fine. Just took two of them out. Move up slightly. Give a line of sight to my other vehicle. You're down. 15 fuel, 59 bolts. The other convoy thanks you for your assistance, explaining they are part of the Philip Davis Transport Corporation. Take the loot. Yeah. Okay, open the map. And we're still heading for the hyperdrive stabilizers. There's our ship. Right, we're going to have to take the long way around. It's much better for our fuel though, so... Investigate the mysterious object. Oh, it's a bomb. Oh, we managed to escape it. Phew, okay. Alright, we're going to have to cross country here, but that's fine. We'll go through this little valley. And that's going to work out just fine for us. Ready weapons. We've got a privateer fight coming on. Whoa! Well, that's that. We couldn't really do anything about that. Stun you. Hit you hard. The energy weapon. And attack you. Let's move in. Alright, that's not going to happen. So three over here now. Move up. Move out. Stun this guy. Ram him. Got some scrap coming up. Let's move out of the way. There we go. Move back and attack this guy. You move forward and go for him. Stun you. Take your shield out. Okay. So we're going to move up here. Yeah, I got hit with a mine there, but that's not too much of a problem. Because he's down for the count. Bloody privateers, take the loot. Yeah. And you move over here. Okay, open the map, let's get out of here. Again, we're going to keep heading along the road. Ah, nearest camp, let's go here actually. Let's check the shop, what have you got? Oh, we're here again. Super heavy railgun. Does massive damage and ignores shields. Target and send was somewhat lacking, though. Think about that. Let's get some upgrades. Sorry, some repairs going here. And we'll buy some more fuel. So I could buy this. It'd only leave me with 40, though. I think we'd be better served upgrading. Like handling a bit of armor here. Maybe a mine guard. And we'll do the same thing over here. A mine guard. Handling. Armor. I'm not too worried about health. Yeah, let's go for some more armor. And same thing with you as well. And handling. There we go. And you can take another mine guard. And that should do us. What do we actually have on? Oh, we have the taunter. Yeah, I haven't been using that. I haven't actually been targeting enemies with this thing, but I really should have been. Anyway, let's leave the camp. We're in good shape now. So we're going to get back on the road. No, we're not. Your radio picks up a signal. You hear a mad voice gibber. Another fool fell for it. Activate the mines and kill them all. Suddenly you're surrounded by blinking red lights and raider vehicles rapidly approaching you. Let's try and escape through the mines. Okay, we got away. We did. Looks like we took a bit of damage there. But nothing we can't handle. So, back on the road again. And here is our quest point. So let's hit it up. You arrive in a shady part of town. Your crew member assures you that the Sasiak milk bar should be around here. Look around. After some time, you find the milk bar you're looking for. A large neon sign sits above the entrance depicting a naked woman. Some sleazy looking men wearing white jumpsuits and a variety of hats hang around the entrance. Let's go in here. And we've already done this one actually, so let's talk to the guy. My name is Andy. My droogs tell me that you lead the big convoy and are in need of a hyperdrive stabilizer. I can help you. Tell me more. So yeah, we've got to go and do some justice for this guy, so okay. Let's go. So he's given us some targets here. So we're going to get back on the road. And head for our first one. We don't deal with privateer scum. And we don't have enough money to pay him off anyway, even if I wanted to, so... no problem. Okay. So, first thing we should do is hit that, hit that, hit that. And then as they get closer, we're gonna focus fire this down. Alright, he's down. So we do this. We'll target you. And let's try and ram this guy. Target acquired. And we'll stun him, because we are actually taking a bit of a beating. So let's hit him hard. Two. You're targeting him. Let's move over here. Can I ram you? Are you targeting them? Alright. I was going to try and ram him, but it's not going to happen. So let's move forward. Target this. Stun him. Wasn't quick enough. Didn't see it in time. Alright, let's chuck a mine on him. We got him. Move up and attack. Move up here and attack. Actually, yeah, move over now. There we go. And we got a pulse laser. Nice. Okay. So I'm gonna just play this out a moment. Move this back. Same thing with you. We could do with a repair, really. Nearest camp. It's 45 kilometers, so yeah, I'm gonna do this real quick. Let's try and hit the easier terrain up there. And repair you, you, and you. And that's gonna do us for today, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more Convoy. Peace.